And as we approach the first lap, it looks like Lincoln, followed by Clark and then Young. Here comes Clark. And as we come to the exchange, it looks like Clark. Here comes Young. Here comes Young, here comes Lincoln. And it's still Mason Clark at the exchange. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Christopher Lewis and Lincoln. Here comes Lincoln. Lincoln. Congratulations, Lincoln. This is for the fastest girl in East St. Louis, and it looks like it's Lincoln. But here comes Clark Mason. This is for the fastest young lady in East St. Louis, and it's too close to call. And here we go. It's Lincoln. Lincoln, y'all better yell than Clark. It's Lincoln Tigerette. Winner.
Come on, Clark.
Give me my money.
And here we go. Look at Clark. Look at Clark. Right now it's Clark. Making up the stagger. Looks like it's Lincoln and Young. And at the exchange, it's Lincoln. It's Young. It's Clark. This is going to be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Young. Here comes Young. And as it changed, making up the stagger is Young, followed by Lincoln. And at the ankle leg, this will decide who will be Clarence City champion. It's Clark, Young, and Lincoln. And here we go. But here comes Lincoln. Here comes Lincoln. Clark is still holding on and holding strong. And there you are, your city champion. Good girl. 4x200 meter relay. And here comes Lincoln and Young. Here comes Young, making up the stagger. And as it changed, this is going to be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Here they come. It's Mason Clark. The powerful presence of Young are holding on strong. And it's Young, but here comes Lincoln. Fight between Lincoln and Clark. But ladies and gentlemen, it is Young that gets changed, and look at this horse. Whoa, baby! Let's bring her in. Here are your city champions. Followed by Lincoln and Mason Clark. Congratulations.